Hello there, my friends. It's December 21st, 2016, and it's time for today's big story. There's been a few stories lately that are a little bit negative towards Nintendo, and I mean, that's just the way things go. Sometimes you talk good, sometimes you talk bad, but it's all news, so you gotta cover it. But today, we have a positive story about Nintendo. We're very happy to report that the 3DS in Japan has now beaten the PS2 in terms of units sold. So the PS2 sits at 21,800,000 plus units sold, and as of this week's sales in Japan, the 3DS is at 21,900,000 plus sales. So 3DS has a bigger install base in Japan than the PS2 did, which is kind of crazy because think about how popular the PS2 was. But 3DS has now taken over that spot, and we're very happy to see that. It's actually pretty crazy to think about when you look back on the launch of the 3DS and you consider how it really wasn't doing too well when it came out, and people were saying it was too expensive, it wasn't really moving units, and then Nintendo adjusted the price and some other things and the system caught on and really took off from there. And I mean, look at this holiday season. It's hard to find a 3DS, believe it or not. This is 6 years into the system's lifespan and it's hard to find. I was just at Target and Best Buy today, and both of them were completely sold out. Their shelves for the 3DS were empty. So, I mean, that's, you know, it's sad to see people can't get it because they want it this holiday season, but it's also great to see the system doing so well this far into its lifespan. Z SaberLink over on GoNintendo says, "This makes the 3DS the third best-selling video game platform in Japan behind the DS and Game Boy line, the Game Boy line including the Game Boy and Game Boy Color. Both of those sold over 32 million, which in the DS's case is kind of crazy." So, will the 3DS manage to beat the DS's sales in Japan? That I don't know, because there's a decent amount of numbers to make up there, but the system's going to keep selling, and it's doing great right now, and we don't know how much longer Nintendo's going to push it as their portable system, and if they're ever going to replace it with a new dedicated portable system, or if the Switch is just going to take the place of console and handheld, I don't know. But 3DS isn't dead yet. 3DS has some great stuff on the way, and it's doing fantastic right now. So, I mean, I'd love to see it get some more. Alright, my friends, that's today's big story for December 21st, 2016. Thanks for watching and sharing and liking and subscribing and all that good stuff. It's very much appreciated. I'll be back here tomorrow with whatever the big story is, and I hope you will be too. So, until then, see you later and have a great night, morning, day, whatever it is. I'll catch you later. Hey guys, RMC here from GoNintendo. If you like what you saw in the video, why don't you give us a thumbs up and maybe even subscribe? We'd love to have you. If you want to see what else we're up to, you can check out GoNintendo.com for 24-hour Nintendo news. You can visit us on Facebook at Facebook.com/GoNintendo. You can check us out on Twitter at Twitter.com/GoNintendoTweet. And we're even over on Instagram at Instagram.com/GoNintendo. I put all the links in the description just to make it easier for you guys to follow. Thanks a lot!